Get off the internet and go to hell.